Please don't feel wrong. This is just an abuse of technology.